Jesus Christ, I hate these sweaty ass teams who play fucking wing backs at an attack. Like, fuck off. Your sweat.
Oh shit, Edinburgh. What we can't complain about today is the weather.
Yeah, I figured I was gonna go 5 and 5 and 5.
My name is Derek Harper. Far far.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go for with this, with these, with the, with fucking what's his name? Yeah, Rainier. He's so bad.
Stop him!
Oh my god, I can't stop Cucurella.
Get the ball!
And the supporters are loving it.
God!
They keep that consistency to move up the world rankings.
What the fuck is his Neymar right now?
Royals moving the ball with purpose.
Honestly, sometimes you just have to stand still because they're just gonna dribble back into you anyway. I read the whole thing. This game's so stupid, man. I read that fucking run, but I couldn't. What? Alright, come on. This guy's sweat, man.
Renato, you gotta score that.
Mbappe. Kaká. Renato Sanchez. Kaká.
Oh my god, no way.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got a really good technique and oh so close. Mendy. Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up.
What the fuck? You know that's stupid. Playing without Neymar is like so like annoying. So, no, I'm using the travels. Yeah, it's very, very not fun.
What the fuck is he doing? I'm thinking.
Mukiele.
And my gameplay is bad right now. It's not bad, but it's not good. That is a fucking scoop turn, man. Yeah, make your subs already. Whatever. Put on your Ronaldo, whatever the fuck. David Neres, Jesus Christ, man.
Royals unable to keep the ball.
Oh my God, I should have won.
Marco Reus. With that, the attack fizzles out.
Shit, that was actually very bad of me. Wow, what a play. Marco Reus absolutely decimated the opposition. Oh my god, he's crazy. Reus is crazy. Oh my god, nigga, Marco is insane in this game. Oh my god, I love it. Taking down this shitty Mbappe user. Fuck you.
Arjen Robin. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Get it, Royce. Get it, Royce. Oh my god, why? Why didn't he get it? This was not fair.
This is Neymar. Not a decent position for the Royals to be in.
Good shit, Leroy Fer. You're putting in work right now, boy. That was
the auto block.
That was a bad pass from me.
A really single-minded piece of defense to make sure nothing untoward happened.
What? Are you trying to give the game away, EA Sports?
Surely the equalizer. Well, I think you could call that an escape.
Come on, we gotta play safer right now. I'm playing so bad now. Wait, what is happening to me?
Renato Sanchez.
Please say he's off. Thank you. I needed that. I needed that. We're playing 5 at the back right now, man.
Delaney?
Delaney? You can't be serious! Oh, he is not good enough, Thomas Delaney. Delaney, win that. That's what I can't count on you for, baby. Those jumps, winning those balls in the midfield.
Delaney, Leroy Fer, the ball with Marco Reus. Robin.
I hate this game. That's offensive what just happened there.
It's a confident looking run from Marco Reus, and it might be Robin.
Getting the dub here. I will be saving this match as long as I get the dub.
Well, it's all got a bit quiet on the Kylian Mbappe front in this game, Lee.
Well, Derek, he'll probably blame the supply line, and he might have a case to be fair, but you've got to make your own.
Delaney is not good enough in the attacking front. Holy fuck, he's not. Thomas Delaney.
Can they repeat that in the second
quarter?
Possession changes hands, the interception there. This looks threatening. Opportunity here.
Roy, stop! You can't miss those! You can't miss those! I feel like he always does. Yeah, it would have been over, exactly. You can't miss those, man.
They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Renato Sanchez. David Neres. Here's Mbappe. Neymar. Here's Renato Sanchez. Possession one.
What the hell, Ter Stegen?
Arjen Robben hat-trick. Nice. Very nice.
And the Dons really bossing the proceedings.
Win that.
Oh, you were so lucky there. Oh, he's just playing like shit now.
Matteo Guendouzi. Royals looking dangerous. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And unable to keep the ball.
Pass!
Oof!
God!
to intercept.
Yeah, man.
Rafael Varane. Now Thomas Delaney.
Fucking fair.
Beautifully weighted ball. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure.
Wow.
Shit, Mendy's out of position.
Really a very poor
ball. God. The fucking ball.
Mendy. The ball with Marco.
Oh,
Lewis.
Renato, you idiot.
Possibilities inside
Monkey.
The box. Fair.
Oh my God, go!
Now, Robin.
If only Rainier wasn't so shit, that would be our goal.
Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Oh, he stopped playing. Oh, he didn't. He's just mad, I think.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick, and it's a quality pass. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. David Neres. Deserves credit
Harden.
For winning the ball back.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers.
And it's Marco Reus! But it can't get all the way through.
Royce on full cam, bro. He's wild.
Now the delivery, and able to get a body in the way. Well, behind for another corner. And firing it into the area. Well, not the best clearance. The high press was very much on. Dybala. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. A wonderful bit of skill. Couldn't keep it. Individual brilliance. Oh, not great defending. Chance for Dybala. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Nothing better than smacking some Mbappe meta users.
Oh my god, Red Ronaldo, mid R9, Neymar.
And the electronic Love board showing one additional minute. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
You know, it could be bad.
This game is final, and the traveling...
The first five games. He could be. Oh no, this nigga has all.